Hello. So, I just came back from physical therapy and I've got tots in the toaster oven. I noticed the maintenance people, or who I think are the maintenance people, have been cleaning out some apartments. My dog is very not happy about those people, and usually, I don't know, usually she's excited and barks, but like, she was like, "You guys don't belong here," type of bark. I don't know. That's just her though. So I was thinking of playing until my tots are done. Sorry's like it's still around, and I know you dressed up. Hey kid, you'll never live this down, 'cause you're just the girl all the boys wanna dance with. I'm just the boy who's in too many chances, sleeping on your folks' porch again, dreaming. She said, why don't you just drop dead? I don't blame you for being you, but you can't blame me for hating it. She said, what are you waiting for? Kiss her, kiss her. I set my clocks early, 'cause I know I'm always late. Write me off, give up on me, 'cause darling, what do you expect? What do you expect? What are you expecting from me? I can't do this. Normally, I'm like, do a whole song, just do one whole song, and then that's usually what kicks it off. Maybe I should practice before going on here. I don't know. Maybe I should like take more time into trying to edit my videos. I've tried. But it always makes me feel weird the more I try. I'm literally going through random sheet music. That's a weird sound. That sounded like something was in my dog's mouth. That should not have been in her mouth. I don't know. Oh, wait, let's see if this is a. Die in a fire. Oh, wow, it's actually here. I'm kind of excited. That's a lot of chords. I think I know them all. Okay. My God. So, the problem that I have right now. It says capo sixth fret, however, wow, hello, English. One, two, three, four, five. So it says sixth fret, but this is for a guitar. There we go. I forgot the word for guitarra. Okay, so this one's capos on the first fret, but it's got some shits that I don't know, but they seem like easier chords. I can't. I just can't. Maybe I can do this with no capo. Keep doing that backwards. It shall be painful, you'll see. I hope you die in a fire. Hope you'll be stabbed in the heart. What is F7? Wait, is this F7? I feel like that's F7. Oh, it is F7. I hope you die in a fire. Hope you'll be stabbed in the heart. Hope you'll get shot and expire. That's F minor. This song is harder. Harder. That reminds me of a DJ Caffeine. I think it's DJ Caffeine. It's a song. She's like, give it to me harder. And that's when like the beat comes in. It's like if I stop playing, she starts barking because she can hear the people outside. I think I can do this song from beginning to end. It's a little cheesy, but we're all the same, no matter how we've grown. The colors of our skin, the factions in our bones. There's one thing we share, everyone, everywhere. We're all alone, we're all alone. Everyone is fundamentally lonely, whether you trust in science or a church. Because we're scared, some of us make pairs, and some are still on the search. But everyone is fundamentally lonely, so here's daily advice. You're in pain, everyone feels the same, so just be nice. What do you lose when life's already the worst? Leave a better tip, let that guy in line first. We're all lonely, pay for his coffee, pick up that trash. I know it's not your trash. Everyone is fundamentally lonely, and sometimes it comes out as rage. Screaming in the store, you're lonely at the core, so become when you engage. Everyone is fundamentally lonely, I'm not saying to sacrifice. Lend some support at the airport, it won't kill you to be nice. Everything is stupid, success is a projection. We're all quietly helpless, being nice is a connection. Everyone is fundamentally lonely, even the ones pretending that they're not. So be nice today, it'll make things just slightly okay on this lonely little blue dot. Yeah. See what I said? See what I said? If I could do one whole song, even though there was like hiccups in there, you know, if I could just do one song, it makes me feel just that much better. So, I'm so sorry. That was Everyone is Lonely by Heather Ann Campbell. It has this cute little music video. I don't know how I found it. I think it was like a College Humor rabbit hole of sorts. So, I've been recording for about 12 and a half minutes, which means my food is halfway done, and then I can go to Thailand. I cooked yesterday. I made some really bomb-ass rice with, Shay's parents gave us a lot of chicken, which is why I've been using it for, like, buffalo chicken dip and, like, everything, like, put some chicken in it. Chicken is like the new tuna. Chicken is the new fish for me, I guess. But yeah, there's like corn, gandules, some chicken that I shredded. And let me tell you, shredding chicken on a nonstick pan is really hard to do. But I love putting the work in cooking. I don't know. Okay, I'll do this one. Oh, she's not liking it at all. So I'll do this song. What happens if I simplify it? I'll do it. This song is I don't know what was that, guys, but I didn't do it. I wonder if you guys can hear the ticking in the background of my toaster oven, because it's like right past this wall, but there's only like half of a wall here. I think it's a sound thing, so like somebody can make noise in the living room and people in the bedrooms get like privacy or whatever the heck. I don't know. Anyway. Thank you. Strumming my pain with his fingers, singing my life with his words, killing me softly with his song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly with his song. Bow, 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 bow. I heard he sang a good song. I heard he had a style. And so I came to see him, listen for a while. And there he was, this young boy, stranger to my eyes. That's just how I feel sometimes. And, like, I know I'm supposed to treat this like a child because it is, because it's my muse. But I just... Today is not a successful day. So that was Killing Me Softly, cover of a cover of a cover of a cover. So, yeah, The Fugees... I copied the Fugees version, who copied off of this one chick, who copied off of this other person. And as you get to, like, the covers, like, what they covered, it's a longer song. It's so weird. Oh, God. I think the original song is, like, 4 to 5 minutes. See, I was having a lot of muscle pain, and now I'm just having nerve pain, which, can you stop? Stop. Why do you smell like cream cheese frosting? Cream cheese frosting and Fritos. That's what my dog smells like. So I'm pushing on 17 minutes. I don't know what content I just created. What did I do? Some cover songs and I complained about shit, pretty much. Yeah. Just want to shoot my opinion out there right now, right at this moment. I feel as though masks are more important to wear than bras. Just saying. Just putting it out there. Nobody cares about your titties. But those droplets, man. Nobody wants your breath on their breath, especially during a pandemic. Well, my food just pinged, so bye.